Hello students, my name is Sukhjinder Kaur. I am your LKG class teacher. Students, yesterday I taught you that how to write first two letters of alphabet in cursive writing. I hope you understand. Students, today I am going to teach you how to write next two letters of alphabet in cursive writing. Now, we have to write C. Very slowly. Like this. Then, in same way, we have to write next letter, that is D. So, dear students, you have to write one full page in one day. And also write these alphabet in book alphabet cursive writing A. Thanks and have a nice day.